Today, Colorado's new expanded move-over law goes into effect. And if you don't follow this new rule, or the new rules, I should say, it could cost you.
Well, let's get right to Jim Hooley on it live this morning. All right, Jim, what do we need to know?
Well, you know, this is the expanded version of the law that's on the books already. But, you know, that law really wasn't working out there. Well, now you pretty much have to move over. And you see this happening all the time. Cars are on the side of the road. They're broken down. They got their emergency lights on. And nobody's moving over. Now you have to do it for everybody. Police, fire trucks, CDOT trucks, everybody. Here's what's going on out here. Here's the very latest. Now, the new measure means that drivers will have to slow down and move over when approaching or passing a stopped vehicle on the side of the road that has its four-way flashers on, the hazard lights. The law already on the books requires drivers to move over, as we said, for emergency vehicles, law enforcement, CDOT vehicles, things like that. But the numbers were still very high on the crashes over the past couple of years. Both the existing and the new laws say that if a driver is unable to move over, they got to slow it down to at least 20 miles per hour below the speed limit, the posted speed limit where they are. According to CDOT, and this is where safety comes in, there were more than 1,100 crashes in 2021 for people not moving over and hitting cars or crashes on the side of the road. So that number's just been way too high. Now you got to move it on over. You see somebody over there on the side of the road, doesn't matter what the vehicle is, they got their flashers on, any emergency lights, you got to move it over. It doesn't take much, just a little common sense. If you don't do it, the fine is $150 and 3 points on your license. Move it on over. Live along I-25. It's moving beautifully out here now, I may say. I'm Jim Hooley.
And a cooler morning, too. 53 degrees out there, Jim. I bet you could feel that. You got your coat on. Who would have thought?
Got the jacket on. I got the official jacket on. It's looking good, huh?
It is looking good. Jim Hooley live for us there in the sunshine. Thanks, Jim.